Brothers and sisters, I know we come from all different religious backgrounds. It's okay. It's okay. Maybe. abundance of your grace and healing mercies, even though we do not understand. Yes, we don't understand, but help us to trust you that you do all things well.
And it's been heartbreaking to face the reality of Paul not being with us. and happened so suddenly. But let's look to the Lord for His comfort and let us grieve together in the Lord.
오늘 고 이창건 우리 퍼 형제 장례식을 우리도 함께 거행하겠습니다.
His friends and family, it's going to be hard for us.
We're truly sad today to have to say goodbye to Brother Paul. Jesus, may we be reunited. And Lord, thank you for dying on the cross for Paul. And as you have claimed it, we're confident that he is home.
Cherish for the rest of my life, but this isn't all about me and what an awesome sister I am. Paul was a pretty remarkable little brother.
He was the nicest guy. Paul loved everyone, and everyone loved Paul. He was always so happy, and he brought so much happiness to the lives of everyone around him. He just radiated positive vibes. He was so full of life. His smile was infectious. His laughter was heaven. Making him laugh was my favorite thing to do. I met Paul 7.
I wanted to talk about some of my favorite moments with Paul. When me and my cousin went out...
I just wanted to talk on behalf of my family because we loved him so much. He was a part of us. We have a large, loud, and chaotic family, and he was able to...
My mentee, my little sugar dumpling, my brother from another mother.